can start this one.
New one started. Defeat Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan Vegeta, aka Super Saiyan Blue. And he instantly goes for me for some odd reason. And I did not mean to do that, but it works. Oh, he heals too. He has a lot of health. All the way in the blue. Oh, I get it now. I think I finally get how to control this thing now. Yeah, you push it. You only use it once if you want it to go straight. And you use it again if you want it to bend, and you use it again if you want it to go back to and hit it. So basically I can keep the Kamehameha, the bending Kamehameha going like all the time until it hits it. Combination that Mew and I are doing. You were hitting them with your blast, and I was hitting them with my blast.
More about the whole blasting thing. It reminds me of the Super Android cartoon. Who blasted my blast?
Level up. Nice. And we got TP medals. Dragon Ball always has the funniest stuff. It's almost like it it's almost like they don't even have to try, and it's they just make it funny. What are we doing now, boy? Same thing again. Well, this doing this kind of stuff just keeps giving me TP medals, so that's gonna be good.
Yeah. And the higher ones give you a lot of them.
Cause I could sure use the TP medals. Yeah. that one again. Like, I could probably get it, but I don't have, like, as much, like, energy as you do, and I'm not able to get it back as fast, which kind of slows me down from being able to attack him.
True. Although you could go in for melee.
I definitely could, which was what I was thinking about doing, but a lot of my melee has a lot to do with my kite, a level up. I got 2 level ups from that. That means I probably got like 6 to 8 points to put in. Cause... yeah. Whoa! The candy. Oh. Stuff here. Wait, what did I do?
I'll finish you all by myself.
Yeah. Ah, you bastards.
What's going on?
Frieza got it.
Why does it say my name is Patroller?
That's what I've always been wondering every time you're that character.
Did, I don't even know if it'd be, a crystal drop.
Yeah, I got credit for reversal, and I got a level up. And I got a bunch of other stuff. Did I just learn a new blast attack? I think I just learned a new blast attack. Actually. I really wasn't sure if I wanted to do a special beam cannon or a spirit ball, so I just kept the spirit ball. If you manage to catch him off guard, then it's good. Yeah. In my case, if I was to use it, I would have to wait for them to be like completely off guard or something. I think I'm better off keeping the spirit ball though. It'll probably be a more effective attack because I've actually mastered that one.
Yeah.
The Neo Tribeam didn't work so well though for some reason. I mean, like, it worked every now and then, but it didn't go off the way I needed it to every time. Like, I did the same thing every time. Sometimes it would do a combination, sometimes it wouldn't. He flat out, deflected me right as I teleported with him, to him with the sword. I lost track of him for some reason. He was way over there, quite a bit away from my Kamehameha, and I still managed to hit him. Because I managed to bend it one more time enough to hit him.
this revenge death ball is the best one for these parallel for these missions, though.
I think the spirit bomb was probably a good choice for me. Replacing it with Neo Tri-Beam because it's probably gonna do a little, be a little more effective, because the Neo Tri-Beam, like I said, didn't go off as much as I needed it to. That time. Putting on a try-hard build?
What try-hard build?
I mean, I think, I believe the only one that has a try-hard build is your Sabara. She just has a lot of big strength stats. Seriously, I think we can get a lot more damage off him if we didn't have these other AIs just beating them around and like knocking them all over the place where we can't hit them. And that's what I try to do, but I get blocked off a lot of the time. You gotta try hard on Nappa. No? Oh yeah. I remember that attack. That's actually one of his strongest attacks.
Well trained, aren't they?
knock him away from my spirit bomb. Damn it, it wasn't me that beat him either.
I'm literally just charging up.
I'm third place. How am I third place? Why am I third place? I am so mad.
You're so mad, are you?
I am.
Yeah.
Probably because I didn't, like, fight him head on, so I probably didn't do as much damage.
I was fighting him at a distance. I was literally just spamming the gigantic roar.
Level up. And TP medals. Oh! TP? Yeah, I noticed that already. They're dropped every time we do them. Well, yeah. They definitely don't drop when you fail. Let's see what we can do for stats. We got 18. Holy crap. Got me. Nice. After all the time, I'm finally found. Sweet. Kakarot now has a lot of stats now. Kakarot is almost a 70 max health. To start doing that. It's gonna be easy up to the point where it's more to my level. Showing you my stats. Well, I've been in that because I just did my stats. Uh-huh. Sabara. Stats. The stats of the character? Oh, yes, it does. It didn't show like the numbers or anything, but it shows the ability thing. And dang, your Sabara is pretty much maxed on both ki and health. Awesome as if in the next update they made it so you can get like further on your levels. Yeah. Oh, I forgot. list. Players Matt, Sabara. Oh yeah, I've been wanting to do that for a while. Yeah. But you want me to do that now? Teams can have up to 3 members. You cannot register a team at this time. If you like, you can pass the time by doing some time patrols or parallel quests, okay? He won't let me do it. He says I cannot do it at this time. That tomorrow after Star Wars, then maybe. Probably not tomorrow, but Monday. I don't know. Not now, because you're here. Question. While you're working on that, I'm gonna pick up this item. All energy capsule. Good stuff, right? Am I now? I like treats. Energy capsule. These probably won't come out until after I do some other videos. I probably won't post these till like Monday or something. I don't know.
We lose by either getting KO'd or whole team be getting mind controlled.
Dang. How do they get mind controlled? Oh.
Watch out, this one's bad news.
Look away from the
monster.
how about that?
That makes up for that Goku mission, because I was in, like, third or fourth place. More TP medals to add to the collection. I have no idea. Nope, all I got is TP medals.
TP.
All I got is TP.
Welcome, friend.
Let's see. Thank you. Let's see. It wasn't bad. That's funny. Did you notice how good? Did you notice that the only reason I managed to get first in that last mission was because of my good timing on the spirit bomb mostly? Also, I had some good normal attacks and stuff like that too. Let's face it, I was amazing on that mission. No, I did do pretty damn good though. Jumped on the robot's head. Yeah, I was just randomly jumping, and I ended up jumping on the robot's head. I shall be the new statue. Assault of the Great Ape. I like Great Ape. Kakarine shall defeat the Great Ape.
So I wonder, are we both gonna be spirit bombing this thing?
That depends on if you're using this character that has a spirit bomb. Good stuff.
Watch out, this one's bad news. We're going for even a moment and it's curtains.
Sense.